What would you think if I told you that an electric gear pump is actually better than a piston pump in an oil line? Hi everybody, and welcome to our video oil news. I'm Alberto Madella, Customer Care Director here in PIUSI. As you know, in a more or less complex oil line installation, the pump is at the heart of all the operation, pumping viscous fluid to long piping up to the hose reel and delivery nozzle is not simple and requires a high performance pump. Usually, the most common equipment installed in all these applications is an oil-operated piston pump, such as the P5.51 that we have here. It simply works with an intake air pressure, 3.8 bar, and maximum 55 liter minutes, and can operate with medium high viscosity oil. The pump here guarantees a flow rate up to 50.5 liter minutes. Being an operated pump, once installed and powered, it pumps the fluid through the system continuously until the piping is fully pressurized. During the development, we put our attention to the noise level, that is more or less 75 decibels, that is less disturbing than an electric screwdriver. Choosing to use a piston pump requires to have available both electric power and run an air compressor and compressor air to run the pumping system. This means that a double transformation of the energy is required to run the system, while instead this is not required with an electric pump. To let the possibility to use an electric pump in those kind of applications, PIUSI has equipped its famous gear pump Viscomat gear with a pressure switch, as you can see here, and we call this product Visco Flowmat. PIUSI Visco Flowmat is an electric gear pump suitable for transferring high viscosity oil up to 2000 centi stock. It is a self-priming pump that is equipped with a pressure switch that features an automatic pump switch off when the oil pressure is stabilized thanks to the two pressure sensors and an electronic board which controls the sensor signal for starting and stopping the electric motor. It works in a range of 12-25 bar with a flow rate up to 14 liters per minute. Thanks to the Flowmat, the motor is switched on automatically when the nozzle opens, and at the end of the delivery, the pump continues to operate for a few seconds in order to allow topping up if necessary and then switch off. This guarantees good flow rate, no pulsing, regular flow, and near silent operation. The pressure switch activates the pump when a minimum pressure is reached and switch the pump off when a maximum pressure is reached, below the bypass pressure. The pressure switch is also provided with a safety valve which limits the maximum system pressure to 10 bar. Both the two pumps are suitable for the application and can be used for feeding single delivery point, also with drill on a fixed distribution system. In addition, Visco Flowmat combines the typical characteristic of a gear pump with the simplicity and convenience of being able to activate the pump without worrying about switching the motor on and off and the power switch. To conclude, each pump has its advantages and disadvantages. The pneumatic pump has less cost at the beginning, but it requires additional cost for the installation because it is required a compressor and the maintenance. Visco Flowmat can require an initial higher investment, but it is more efficient than less cost of energy, compressor not required, less cost for the installation and maintenance. Then, what are you waiting for? Get in touch with your local dealer or with PIUSI to get your pump. And remember, trust PIUSI at the heart of your system. Thank you for the attention and hope to see you soon. Ciao!